It's simplified. Flip, turn the hand, flip back, flip forward. Again, flip, turn the hand, flip back, and flip forward. See this one more time in slow motion, and then we'll look at it at regular speed. Another trick, just hold the lock and swing, let gravity do the rest. Very simple trick.